Food Truck Simulator lets you renovate and restore the shine of the old food truck. This game is far from perfect and the driving mess needs a fix ASAP. If you've come across this video hoping to resolve the stutter issues while driving around the city, sadly, this isn't it. What this video does is help you improve the FPS numbers. So, without any further ado, let's jump straight into it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Food Truck Simulator from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Thanks, Clara. This does feel like a lot.
First things first, turn on the radio. It'll make everything much nicer.
Great idea.
Now, look at the monitors inside your truck. They have all the information you need about the orders you get and the recipes inside.
That is going to make things so much easier.
I knew you'd like it. Now, turn on the grill machine.
Clara? It's not working.
Right. You need to take the gas bottle first and put it in the
I'll have to keep this in mind.
Your dad often forgot about the gas, too.
Bacon and meat.
That's right. Just put them on the grill. A small tip. Hovering over them in the grill will show you their current state. Be careful not to burn or undercook them. Different customers like them done differently. See the assembly table? Taking the burger box now will save you time later.
All right. Where do I find it?
Open the first shelf on the left under the assembly table. The one covered with stickers. Burger boxes should be inside.
Oh, I see.
Okay, you're gonna need a base for that burger. Take one of the buns to use on the cutting board.
Oh, right. There's a cutting board around here somewhere.